If you're hitting the road this Christmas, expect to pay more for petrol. 10's Melinda Nusafora is in Pyrmont for us tonight. Mel, some may say surprise, surprise with this story. How much of the cost of fuel is set to jump?
In just the last day, Tash, the cost of petrol here in Sydney has jumped 10 to 15 cents. Now, for the NRMA, they say that's just a little bit too convenient. They're accusing the petrol companies of hiking up their prices to cash in on motorists heading away over the Christmas period. They say international petrol prices are going down, so our domestic prices should be as well.
They should be on average around $1.32. They're now $1.45. And our concern is what the oil companies have in store for families over the next couple of days.
But the Service Station Association says there is no price gouging going on. This is simply the start of a new price cycle. Cycles these days tend to last 15 to 17 days, and the association says it's normal for fuel to be more expensive at the beginning of the cycle.
So what will happen now, it'll start to trickle down. So if the public can wait a couple of days, which I know it won't suit everybody, into next week, you'll find it'll start trickling down.
The NRMA is now calling on the ACCC to investigate.
Mel, thank you.